Hi, I'm Farrah.
And I'm Peter. We're both the artists behind the piano project, Bah Hmong. When the project was first introduced, I thought really hard about what it means to be Hmong. And growing up, I was always told that the Hmong were great gardeners and farmers. And so I wanted to create a project to embody that part of our heritage.
And we specifically use Hmong flowers on this project because it's becoming a big part of our culture today. And it means a lot to us because we use them for our wedding.
Gardening is something that still links the newer generations of Hmong with the older generations. It's part of our identity.
So we'd like to dedicate this piano to all the Hmong gardeners, especially both our moms who love flowers and gardening.